Solvete omnes. Today we're looking at Book 6, lines 56 through 68. This is the speech of Aeneas to the Sibyl, also to Apollo, who has come into her. Remember, she was this matron, this matronly priestess, who then is overcome by the spirit of Apollo. And remember, it says, Ecce Deus Ecce. Or it should be Deus Ecce. What is it? Deus Ecce Deus. God, behold the God. And then she gets enveloped by the spirit of Apollo. Her hair goes crazy. Her color changes. Her face changes. And then she's asked, why did you stop, why are you stopping in your sacrifice, appearing that the Aeneas and his men have stopped to look at this previous change? And then Aeneas answers back and says, Phoebe gravis troia semper miserate labores, Dardania qui paridis de trexti tela manusque corpus in iacida manus. Okay, Phoebe. Now, Phoebe is vocative here, all right? Oh, Phoebus. Okay? And then we have another vocative here as well. Miserate. Very important. This comes from misery or pity. It's a perfect participle of deponent. Okay? Having pity. So let's go ahead and connect this up to Phoebus. Very important. So Phoebus having pitied, always having pitied the graves labores of Troy, the heavy labors of Troy. You who, now this is a relative subject, it's going back to Phoebus. You who, detrexit, now this is short for detrexisti, and this is second person, singular, perfect. You who guided the Dardanian tela, the Dardanian weapons of Paris, and the hands of Paris as well, into, prepositional sandwich, prepositions in the middle, into the body of Achilles, of another word for Achilles, all right? And then we'll keep going on here. All right, I'm going to scroll it up. Okay. And then we have here, Magnus obiete terras, to Maria intravi duce te penitus reposita, etc. Okay, so let's find our verb here, intravi. I entered, and let's go with Maria first, so many seas, and this is like approach, so many seas approaching. This is a PAP neuter accusative of ab eo, to go to or approach. Okay, so I have entered so many seas approaching great lands. All right, and with te duke, nice little ablative absolute, I put little commas there, duke te, with you being leader. Okay, and I entered deeply, the deeply placed back peoples of the Massilians, okay, and the open, or the extending, or they say that the plowed lands extending, or having been extended to the Syrtes, okay, dative, okay, all right, and finally now, we prehendimus, this is really prehendimus, it's been shortened from prehendo, I know it doesn't even look like prehendimus, prehended, and we have finally grabbed the shores, or we have grabbed the shores of Fugientis Italiae, of fleeing Italy. And there we go. All right, we'll keep going here. Scroll down. So, hoc Trojana tenus furet fortuna secuta. Let the Trojan, fortune follow. This is subjunctive, and it's perfect subjunctive. It's a weird subjunctive. It's really a volative, so like it works like a gesture. So, let Trojan fortune follow straight away with this. Okay? Okay? Quoque vos pergami iam fast est. Now it is right, fast est, it is right for you also. You also to parcare, to spare the Pergamene people, the Trojan people. Okay, this is your subject here. Fos does not decline. It's like nihil. It is right now for you to spare the Trojan people. God, both gods, all the gods and goddesses. Okay, and this is in opposition to you. Oh, this can also be. I think it's like evocative, really. Okay, to whom, quibus, dative, obstetit, the Trojan, Troy, sorry, Ilium, and the great glory of Dardania, of Troy, Ilium and the great glory of Dardania opposed. So, it's now right for you to spare. I know even the people, even the gods and goddesses who opposed them in the past. And you, okay, O most holy prophetess, let's see here, what we got. And you, O most holy prophetess, that's evocative, praeskia, like foreknowing, it's an adjective describing you and prophetess. This is vocative, this is nominative. And you knowing of the thing about to come, so it's of the future. Grant, give. Now remember, da means give, of course, but really can mean grant or allow. Okay? Allow, grant. Okay? And then he says here in parentheses, I do not demand unowed kingdoms to my face. Okay? Or you say, I do not demand kingdoms not owed to my face. So he's saying, I'm not asking for something that's not given to me. Okay? So allow the Teucrians, to consider, to settle, okay, this is infinitive, to settle in Latium, and grant the wandering gods and the driven divine powers of Troy to settle in Latium. So, allow the Teucrians and the wandering gods and the driven powers, or the buffet, the tossed divine powers of Troy, allow them to settle in Latium. And there we go. And we'll work on some of the rest tomorrow. All right. Valete omnes linguatina est vita.